In this video, we'll show you how to connect your printer to a Windows computer. Follow these three steps. First, we'll prepare the printer for connection. In the second step, we'll download the software for the setup. And third, we'll install the printer software. Let's get started. First, let's prepare the printer for connection. Make sure your wireless router is turned on and properly set up. Press and hold the direct button on the printer panel. Release the button when the direct icon flashes. The printer preparation is complete. Now, let's download the software by going to ij.start.canon. Click Setup. Enter your product name, select it from the list, and click Go. If a region selection or country selection screen appears, follow the on-screen instructions. Click Start. Click, if you have already prepared your printer, go to Connect. Click Download. The download will start. This may take a few minutes. Open the downloaded file to get started. Next, let's install the printer software. Click Start Setup. Review the information on this window, then click Next. The program will look for the latest drivers and updates. This may take a few minutes. Please read the license agreement, and if you agree to the terms, click Yes. If you click No, the software will not install. On the For Services Related to Canon Products screen, review the information and click Do Not Agree or Agree. If you click Do Not Agree, an additional message will appear. Click OK to continue. The printer can be used regardless of your selection. When this screen appears, confirm that your printer and wireless router appear, and then click Yes to complete the installation. Once the connection is completed, click Next. The driver will now be installed. This may take a few minutes. When this screen appears, the setup is complete. If you'd like to make a test print, click Test Print and follow any on-screen instructions. After test printing is complete, click Next. Click Continue Online to visit the Canon website, where you can download additional apps and get more information about functions and services available for your Canon PIXMA printer. The software installation window will close and a new window will open. Congratulations, you have successfully connected your Canon PIXMA printer to your Windows computer. Please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.